Mr. Odinson's request. It dispensed mead. There used to be a sign.
I received this from an anonymous source who described waking up at his campsite to the sound of gunfire, screaming, and an unmistakable roar.
This is where the Avengers hung out. Do you think there's still soda in these? Probably all flat after 5 years. Still hard to believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew on a Quinjet to a secret SHIELD base. We saw Nick Fury, and now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Khan.
I'm kinda surprised this thing made it to the archive and back in one piece.
Olympia Archive?
Yep, that's where we found you. Not much left of it now. Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I patched in Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
That was splendid. That will do, I think. Well done.
Vega.
If you wish, but I believe I've located Mr. Stark.
On my way.
Mr. Stark's last known location is his ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
Never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Ms. Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table. Ready to get out some of that aggression, Hulk? Here we go. Excellently done. Should we start? I would applaud. Steady now. I would say that is worthy of the Avenger name, wouldn't you? Smashing. Not tired yet, Hulk. Okay, let's try something new. We should probably call it there before you smash a hole in the harm room.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet. Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not... Far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. There are several scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert.
It's nothing.
scanning for gamma radiation, Jarvis.
Unlikely. Ames Holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting. Would Monica try to make more Hulks?
It is possible, though the conditions that transform Dr. Banner are rather difficult to replicate in the average laboratory setting. This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to me. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
All units, stop them.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Me in the eye while you destroy my work.
Give her what she wants.
The elevator has been unlocked. You may proceed down into the facility.
It seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
fine, Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
She's a coward.